what's up? My name is Matt Stryker, and everywhere I go around the world, people always ask me, what do I think about this year on Lucha Underground? We watch our heroes constantly face personal and professional struggles. We watch people that we dislike go through triumph and tragedy. Championships change, new faces show up. Some faces are never to be seen again. Lucha Underground this year truly is the definition that art imitates life. One question I get asked a lot, where is Dario Cueto? I honestly have no idea. As far as working for new bosses, I sit down and I do my job, and as long as the checks get cashed, I really don't care who signs them, even if they are signed in blood.
Oh, God!
AZTEC Warfare is the highlight of Lucha Underground. Every 90 seconds, another fighter is coming for you. If you go back to last year, remember Johnny Mundo? Lasted almost to the end, but just couldn't get there. So Johnny had to watch as the first champion was crowned.
Puma is your new Lucha Underground champion.
The champion now has to enter at number one. Phoenix must face 19 other luchadors if he wants to hold on to what he already has. If that's not enough, the final entrant will be Mil Muertes. Phoenix literally has to go through death to rise from the ashes.